entry 224.
First step is to fold your paper in half. What I like to do is line up the corners. Take your time. Make sure both corners are lined up. And once you're happy with the setup, you want to hold it with one hand and slowly start making your fold. Probably the most important thing about folding a good paper airplane is to take your time and be patient. It's really an art form when you start getting into it. So once you got your first fold, we'll try to reinforce it by running our fingers along the crease and use the pressure, apply pressure to the tip of your finger. And then we're going to open it up so that it looks like a mountain. The next step is to take this edge and bring it down towards the center. Then we're going to take the left corner and do the same thing. Bring it down towards the center crease. And if you don't get it perfect the first time or the second time, that's okay. That's the fun about folding paper. That's part of the fun of folding paper airplanes, is you get to try and experiment and do it over and over again until you get a good design. Then the next step is we're going to fold it in half. And then we're going to take this part and bring it down towards the center. So we're going to line it up. And you can kind of see here that it's going to get more tricky to make your folds because the plane is getting thicker. Once we got it lined up, hold it with one hand and then make our crease. Slowly and patiently. The last step is to fold the wing. So we're going to repeat the process by lining up this edge with the base here. This one's the hardest fold to make. There we go. So always hold it with one hand and fold with the other. And then applying pressure with the tip of the finger. And there you go. We got the wings, the base of the plane here, and the tighter you fold it, the better it'll fly.